Now open your fun matic. Today our topic is on page number 7 and our task is write the following number in ascending order. Ascending order. When we arrange numbers from smallest to greatest, we say smallest to greatest. We say they are in ascending order. First is done for you, smallest. In this smallest number is 9. Then from smallest to greatest, greatest number is 11, then greatest number is 18, then 22, and then 33. Now let's start from smallest number. In this smallest number is 14, and we are moving from the smallest to greatest. Now greatest number is 19. From 14, the greatest number is 19. Then 27, 35, and 42. Look, we are going from smallest to greatest. Smallest 14, then the smallest number is 19, then in these smallest number is 27, then 35 and 42. In this the smallest number is 24. After 24 the smallest number is 54. After 54 the smallest number is 65. After 65, the smallest number is 72, and then the smallest number is 93. In this, the smallest number is 12. After 12, the smallest number is 37. After 37, the smallest number is 56. After 56, the smallest number in 73 and 94 is 73, and the last number is 94. Last one, in this the smallest number is 9. After 9, the smallest number in these is 11. After 11 and 9, the smallest number is 18. After 18, the smallest number is from 33 and 22, the smallest number is 22. Then, last number is 33. Ascending orders. Practice ascending orders on your rough register.